A shredder at its core consists of a couple of shafts with a whole bunch of cutters stacked on it. The original plan was that you put a big nut on the end of the shaft and you tighten the nut. Well, you're shredding stuff, so there's little debris being generated all the time. If that little debris gets down between the cutters and spacers, it starts to open up this stack and you lose your shear gaps and you lose all kinds of things. Tightening this with a big nut involved great big torque wrenches and all kinds of difficult business, and it just wasn't very successful. And there's still a lot of shredders being made with that style of cutter locking. SSI has a patented technology. ACLS stands for Advanced Cutter Locking System. The idea is that by tightening these bolts to a specific torque, you're pushing on a part that's just inside here, which is a kind of a bearing plate, and that squeezes all of the cutters all the way down this stack tightly together. And it prevents the stack from working and material from falling between the cutters. And this is all outside the shredder. So all we've done is we've removed the ACLS cover and exposed this hardware. And by use of simple hand tools, just a torque wrench, you can tighten these fasteners and then tighten the lock nuts associated with it. And so what that does, one is it makes sure that they're so tightly compressed between the cutters and spacers. And we've even had machines that are processing wet material and the shafts are still dry when we take them apart. So there's a tremendous amount of pressure you can put on that. Your cutter life is increased because of it. The other thing is that the effective diameter of our shaft is increased because these compressed spacers and cutters are actually strengthening the main shaft. At the end of the day, because it is so much more effective at the clamping, it's worth 10 times what the other solution was.